For many mothers, breastfeeding, which burns approximately 200 to 400 calories a day, can really help with the weight loss. If you're breastfeeding, you don't want to start dieting until 2 months after your baby is born and your breast milk supply is established. At that point, you can follow some of the dietary tips I've just listed, but keep in mind that the breastfeeding is burning extra calories.